I saw him. Star Destroyers, two of them coming right at us.
Sir.
Shut him up or shut him down. Check the deflector shield. Great. Well, we can still outmaneuver him. Prepare to make the jump to light speed. Oh yeah? Watch this. Oh yeah? Well, watch this. That's your line, Charlene. That's where you're supposed to say, watch what? Come on, just say the line. Please just say it. Who cares? We're just having fun. Who cares? We're just having fun. It's just what it is. Yeah, it's fun. Don't be like, I mean, you can be whatever you want. I respect whatever your thoughts are, of course, but I mean, just come on, please. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say it like that. I mean, what's the big, where are you going? No, come back, please. I'm sorry. Damn it. Listen, I am sorry. I know it is early in our relationship, but that's a part of my personality I wanted to share with you. Besides, I just thought it would be fun. You know, fun? I'm sorry if it was embarrassing to you. Of course, I know it's crazy. Of course. But it's also fun. I mean, isn't it? Don't you remember when you were a kid and you used to play? Yes, you do. Come on, you do. You're not that old. You think I'm trying to cope? To cope? Well, I'm not. Cope with what? Besides that. Well, that's just going straight for the jugular, isn't it? Well, I'm not. No. I'll tell you what. When I was a kid, I used to play with these action figures right here. And I used to get them talking, you know, and the dialogue, and I would completely believe the conversation that they were having because I was lost in my imagination. And I see kids and they have that today, you know? And they know it's not real, but they believe it. And that's all I want. I just want to tap into that imagination again. But I'm sorry for embarrassing you. I'm sorry for embarrassing myself. Charlene, what are you doing? Are you sure?
Okay.
Thank you. Are you ready? Watch this.